While the West focuses on the collapse of so-called Islamic State in Syria, outside the capital Damascus, people are dying under a worsening siege by government forces. The UN has warned that some 400,000 civilians in the rebel enclave of eastern Ghouta face complete catastrophe as bombings intensify and aid deliveries are blocked. Hospitals have been destroyed, and lacking basic equipment, doctors are taking desperate measures.
All of the medical supplies that usually have to be used only one time, for instance, here in Europe or in France or in any other country, over there, they are just trying to clean them. All medical supply you can imagine for surgeons, for surgery, for everything, they are reused. They are always reused, and they are, of course, not able to sterilize them properly.
AFP news agency recently tweeted a harrowing photo of a one-month-old baby who died of starvation just a few days later. More than 1,000 children in the area suffer from malnutrition, according to UNICEF, and the UN has warned that after nearly 7 years of war and a deadly chemical attack 4 years ago, the population now faces a horrific winter.